Whenever the FBI hears a piece of gossip or information such as, I saw so-and-so out with another woman, not his wife, we're supposed to write everything down in memos. All your secrets are safe with us.
How long have you been in the FBI?
30 years.
That's a lot of information.
I give you the guardian of the American dream.
Mark Phelps. Fidelity, integrity, bravery. Ladies and gentlemen, the G-Man's G-Man.
What is it?
You better get down here.
Five men were caught early this morning in the Washington headquarters of the Democratic National Committee.
Here's what we know. The men who broke into the Watergate are not the end of this thing, but the beginning.
There are no more interviews with White House people without permission.
What?
We put the investigation to bed in 2 days.
The director of the FBI ordered the FBI to stop its own investigation.
The nation tonight is in the midst of what may be the most critical constitutional crisis in its history.
The White House has no authority over the FBI.
We can at all.
All this truth, I must be terrified of you.
No one can stop the driving force of an FBI investigation. Not even the FBI.
What you're doing will bring down the whole house of cards.
Washington Post.
This comes from classified FBI files. The White House has it, and now you have it.
FBI agents have established Watergate incident as political sabotage.
There's a spy in the FBI.
The White House is gonna sanitize the entire town.
How high? How high does this go?
What about the president?
Is the president lying?
They're all lying.
There's a nickname for you at the paper. Deep Throat.